My third story is about death. My third story is about death.
자, my third story is about death. 자, 스티브 잡스가 세 가지를 얘기한다고 그랬죠. 세 가지. 첫 번째는 connecting the dots. 인생의 전환점에 대해서 얘기를 했고요. 두 번째는 love and loss. 일에 대한 사랑, 그리고 회사에서 쫓겨나면서부터 상실. 그 다음에 마지막, 가장 최근에 겪었던 이 연설을 하기 전에, 1년 전에 겪었던 죽음. 암에 걸렸었죠. 암 선고를 받았죠. 그래서 마지막은 죽음에 대해서 얘기를 하려고 합니다. My third story is about death.
My third story is about death.
자, 보겠습니다. My third story is about death. 자, 이 부분 is about이 아니라 연결해서 읽 때 is about, is about, is about 이렇게 쓰고 있습니다. My third story is about death, is about death. My third story 한번 쉬었다가요. is about death 이런 식으로 있습니다. My third story is about death. is about death가 아닙니다.
My third story is about death. My third story.
My third story
is about death.
is about death. is about death. is about death. My third story is about death.
When I was 17, I read a quote that went something like. When I was 17, I read a quote that went something like.
자, 제가 17살 때야. When I was 17, I read a quote that went something like. 이런 식으로 나가는 글귀를 본 적이 있습니다. I read a quote. I read a quote. I read a quote. 한 단입니다. 다음에 that was something like. 이런 식으로 써 있는 that was something like. That was something like.
I read a quote that went something like.
When I was 17. 자, when I was 17인데 자, 모음이 약해지고요. 그래서 when I was 17 was 7 할 때 s z 와 s 사운드가 만나기 때문에 이 부분이 소리가 안 나죠. When I was 17. When I was 17. I read a quote that was something like. I read a quote that was something like. 자, 강약, 강약, 강약. I read a quote, quote that was something like. That was something like. That was something like.
When I was 17, I read a quote that went something like. I read a quote that went something like.
I read a quote that was something like.
I read a quote that went something like.
I read a quote that went something like.
If you live each day as if it was your last, someday you'll most certainly be right. If you live each day as if it was your last, someday you'll most certainly be right.
엄청나게 유명한 문기죠? 정말 유명합니다. 오늘 하루를 마지막 인생의 마지막 날처럼 산다면 someday you must be right. 언젠가 미래에 여러분들은 정말 제대로 된 사람이 되어 있을 것입니다. 라는 내용입니다. 인생의 마지막 날처럼 오늘을 살면 불필요한 일을 하지 않는다는 거죠. 내가 다른 사람이 시켜서 하는 일, 다른 사람이 맺게 좋아 보이는 일, 나에게 필요하지 않은 일, 그런 일을 하지 않는다는 거죠. 본인에게 중요하다고 생각하는 일을 한다는 겁니다. 자, if you live each day as if it was the last, someday you'll most certainly be right. 자, if you live each day, 자, 짧지만 if you 연음되고요. If you live each day, 자, 이 부분이 좀 어려울 수 있습니다. 왜냐하면 단어는 여섯 개지만 강세는 last 이 한 부분만 들어가기 때문에 연결해서 as if it was your last 좀 어려울 수 있습니다. If you live each day as if it was your last, as if it was your last, as if it was your, as if it was your, as if it was your last. If you live each day as if it was your last, as if it was your last, as if it was your, as if it was your last. 저도 잘 안 되네요. 자,
if you live each day as if it was your last.
자, if you live each day as if it was your last. 자, 하루를 인생의 마지막 날처럼 산다면
someday you'll most certainly be right.
Someday you'll most certainly be right. Someday you, 자, you will이 아닙니다. You 발음하시고 바로 혀끝을 입천장에 붙이시면서 바로 you You'll, someday you'll, someday you'll, most certainly be right. certainly라고 하지 않습니다. certainly가 아니라, 교재에 표시해놔, 제가 적어놨죠? T나, D, N, 이런 사운드가 나오고, 끝에 N으로 끝나면, 이런 모음이 약해져서, certainly, certainly, certainly be right. Someday you'll most certainly be right. Someday you'll most certainly be right.
Someday you'll most certainly be right. Someday you'll most certainly be right. Someday you'll most certainly be right.
Someday you'll most certainly be right. 언젠가 당신은 옳은 사람이 될 있을 것입니다. 자기 자신에게 자 처음부터 다시 들어보죠.
If you live each day as if it was your last, someday you'll most certainly be right.
If you live each day as if it was your last, someday you'll most certainly be right.
It made an impression on me. It made an impression on me.
저는 엄청난 감명을 받았습니다. It made an impression on me. It made an impression on me. 자, it made an impression on me. 감동을 받았습니다. 자, 자 make의 과거형 made, made. 매듭절 매듭절 단어니까 자, made라고 발음하시면 삼음절이지만 영어로는 made, made. 단 한 번에 읽어줘야 되는 이름절 단어입니다. 그래서 made라고 읽지 않고 It made an impression on me. 단 한 번에 한 박자입니다. Made an impression. It made an impression on me. It made an impression on me. Made와 impression의 강세를 주어서 읽으시면 되겠습니다. It made an impression on me.
It made an impression on me. It made an impression on me.
It made an impression on me. 정말 감동을 주었습니다, 저에게. It made an impression on me.
And since then, for the past 33 years, And since then, for the past 33 years.
그리고 그 이후로 지난 33년 동안. And since then, for the past 33 years. And since then, 그때 이후로, for the past 33 years. And since then, for the past 33 years. 그리고 그 이후로 지난 33년간. For the past 33 years.
And since then, for the past 33 years. And since then, for the past 33 years.
And since then, for the past 33 years.
I have looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. I have looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself.
자, I have looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. 자, 매일 아침 거울을 보면서 내 스스로에게 얘기를 했습니다. I have looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. 자, 이 부분을 I have라고 읽으시면 안 되고요. I've 이렇게 짧게 한순간에 짧은 호흡을 읽으십니다. I've looked in the mirror. Looked in. 여름이 되죠? Looked in. Looked in. I've looked in the mirror. I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. 자, 발음 기호상으로 보면 asked myself죠. 그래서 T 사운드와 M 사운드가 만나면서 끝 단어의 끝자음이 소멸됩니다. 그래서 asked myself. Asked myself. Ask myself, ask myself. Ask to myself가 아닙니다. Ask myself. I looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. I've looked in the mirror. I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. 자, 큰 글씨만, 강세받는 단어만 임팩트를 여유있게 읽어주시고 나머지는 짧게 읽으시면 되겠습니다. I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself.
I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself. I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself.
I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself.
If today were the last day of my life. If today were the last day of my life.
If today were the last day of my life. 오늘이 내 인생의 마지막 날이라고 한다면 자 보겠습니다. If today라고 읽지 않죠? 이것도 if today If today, if today were the last day, were the last day of my life, were the last day of my life, of my life, of my life, last day. T 사운드와 D 사운드는 혀위치가 같은 발음이죠. L, N, D, T. 자, 이 발음은 혀위치가 동일한 발음이라고 했습니다. 그래서 T와 D 사운드가 겹쳤기 때문에 last day. T는 소멸되고 last day. If today Or the last day of my life. If today, or the last day of my life. 자, 연결해서 읽을 때, day와 last day, life를 강하게 읽어주시면 되겠습니다. If today were the last day of my life. If today were the last day of my life.
If today were the last day of my life. If today were the last day of my life. If today were the last day of my life.
If today were the last day of my life. If today were the last day of my life. 자.
Would I want to do what I am about to do today? Would I want to do what I am about to do today?
What I want to do, what I'm about to do today. 자, 오늘 하려고 하는 일을 과연 내가 하려고 하는 일이 내가 원하는 일인가요? 라고 물었다고 하죠, 스스로. 자, what I want to do, what I want to do, what I'm about to do today. What I want to do, 마찬가지로 T 사운드 중복이 돼서 생략됐고요, 발음이. What I want to do, what I'm about to do today. 자, 이 부분이 조금 어려울 수가 있는데요. What I'm about to do. What am I about to do? What am I about to do? What am I? What am I? What am I about to do today? What I wanna do? What I wanna do? What am I about to do today? What I wanna do? What am I about to do today?
What I wanna do? What I am about to do today? What I wanna do? What I am about to do today?
자, what I wanna do? What I'm about to do today? What I wanna do? What I'm about to do today? 자, 한 번에 들어보도록 하겠습니다.
If today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I am about to do today?
If today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I'm about to do today?
And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row, and whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row.
그런데 그 물음에 대한 답이 계속 no가 나왔을 때, 자, And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row, 매일매일 자기 자신에게 내가 오늘 인생의 마지막 날이라면 오늘이 오늘 하려고 하는 일, 내가 원하는 일일까? 라고 했더니 아니요, 내일 또 아니요, 매일매일 아니요가 돌아왔다고 하죠, 스스로. And whenever the answer has been no, and whenever the answer has been no, has been no for too many days in a row, for too many days in a row, for too many days in a row. 자, 강세를 받는 단어가 명사, 동사, 형용사, 부사, 의문사, 지시사 이렇게 있는데요. 자, 명사, 동사, 형용사, 부사. 그런데 그게 또 내용어라고 하는데 이렇게 부사와 형용사가 나란히 오게 되면 부사를 더 강하게 읽어줍니다. 만약에 부사가 없다면 many days 라고 읽을 수도 있겠지만 부사가 앞에 있기 때문에 부사를 더 강하게 해서 many days row, many days, too many days, too many days. 상대적으로 명사와 부사 사이에서 형용사가 소리가 약해지죠. 교재에 제가 문장 하나를 적어놓았는데요. 이것은 짧은 못입니다. 못, 벽에 박는 못. 그럴 때 It's a really short nail. It's a really short nail. 정말 짧은 못입니다. 그래서 really라는 부사가 나옴으로써 short이 짧아집니다. 만약에 이건 정말 짧아. 이건 짧은 거야. It's short. Short 하면 강하게 short이라는 형용사를 강하게 얘기했지만 부사가 앞에 나왔기 때문에 really short. Really, really short. Short이 소리가 작아지죠. 자, 이런 약간 그 내용어들끼리도 약간의 그런 상관관계가 있습니다. 자, 알아두시면 좋을 것 같습니다. And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row.
And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row, I know I need to change something. I know I need to change something.
자, 뭔가 바꿔야 된다고 생각했습니다. I know I need to change something.
I know I need to change something.
I know I need to change something. I know I need to change something. 자, 여기 대명사 보이시죠? I. 자, 이런 대명사들은 발음교상으로는 I라고 이음절로 되어 있지만 이거는 한국어식으로 발음했을 때라 그랬죠. 자, 이중 모음은 첫 번째 모음을 발성을 제대로 하고요. 강하게 나머지 뒤에 있는 모음은 하는 듯 마는 듯 약하게 합니다. 그래서 I가 아니라 아 정도밖에 나지 않죠. 특히 이런 구어체에서는 안 하기도 하고요. 만약에 발음을 해준다면 아 정도만 발음하는 경우가 많습니다. 그래서 I know I need to change something. 그래서 I라고 읽지 마시고 아 정도만 내가 발성을 해야겠다고 생각하시면 되겠습니다. I know I need to change something. I know. 하지만 문장 처음에 나올 때는 약간 제대로 해주는 경향이 있습니다. I know I need to change something.
I know I need to change something.
그렇죠? 여기서 I와 여기에서 I는 소리가 약간 달라요. I know I need to change something.
I know I need to change something. I know I need to change something. Remembering that I'll be dead soon. Remembering that I'll be dead soon.
Remembering that I'll be dead soon. 자, 여러분, 우리가 죽는다는 것을 머지않아 죽는다는 것을 생각하는 거든요. 기억하는 것은 remembering that I'll be dead soon. Remembering that I'll be dead soon. 자, remembering that I'll be dead soon. I'll be dead soon. I'll be dead soon. 끝자음 소리가 안 내고 음절의 받침으로 들어갑니다. 드라고 하셨고 dead soon. Remembering that I'll be dead soon. 언젠가 죽을지도 모른다는 것을 기억한다는 것은요. Remembering that I'll be dead soon.
Remembering that I'll be dead soon.
여기서도 I will이 아니라 I에 일이 붙었죠. I'll be dead soon. I'll be dead soon.
Remembering that I'll be dead soon is the most important tool I've ever encountered to is the most important tool I've ever encountered is the most important tool I've ever encountered.
Is the most important tool I've ever encountered. 죽는다는 것을 늘 머릿속으로 상기시키는 것은 Remember is the most important tool I've ever encountered. 제가 지금까지 경험했던 것 중에 만난 것들 중에 가장 핵심적인 역할을 하고 중요한 도구가 되고 있습니다. Is the most important tool I've ever encountered. Is the most important tool I've ever encountered. Encountered인데 자, 발음 위치가 효율치가 같은 사운드가 만나서 T 사운드가 생각됐습니다. Encountered. Is the most important tool I've ever encountered.
Is the most important tool I've ever encountered. Is the most important tool I've ever encountered.
정말 중요한 도구가 되고 있습니다. 어떤 면에서 중요한 도구가 되고 있을까요?
To help me make the big choices in life. To help me make the big choices in life.
To help me make the big choices in life. 그렇죠. 인생에서 내가 아주 중요한 결정을 내려야 될 때, 내가 죽을 날도 언제 죽을지 모르는데, 확신을 가지고 자기 결단대로 결심을 내린다는 거죠. 다른 사람의 의견도 중요하겠죠. To help me make the big choices in life. 중요한 결정들을 해야 될 때, 우리가 그렇게 오래 살지 않는다는 것을 생각하는 게, 상기시키는 게 정말 도움이 됐습니다. 그래서 주체적인 삶을 사는데 도움이 됐다는 얘기인 것 같습니다. To help me make the big choices in life. 자, 지난 시간에 우리가 help 말고, 뭐가 나왔었죠? 영화라고 하는 film이 아니라 film이라고 발음한다고 했었죠? 그래서 help가 아니라 있어도 L 발음을 깔끔하게 하지 못합니다. Help. To help me make the big choices in life. 자, 그리고 take나 make와 같은 이런 이름절 단어는 자음이 끝자음이 P, K, T 이런 무성음으로 끝나는 이름절 단어는 모음이 짧아져요. 그래서 make라고 이렇게 여유 있게 읽으시면 안 되고요. make 이렇게 짧게 make the big choices in life. To help me make the big choices in life. 이런 식으로 짧게 읽어줘서 이셔야 되겠습니다. Help, make. 자, 보도록 하겠습니다.
To help me make the big choices in life. To help me make the big choices in life.
To help me make the big choices in life.
To help me make the big choices in life.
To help me make the big choices in life.
Because almost everything, all external expectations, all pride, because almost everything.
자, because almost everything. 자, 대부분은 모든 것은요. Because almost everything. 왜냐하면 거의 모든 것들.
Because almost everything, all external expectations, all pride, all fear of embarrassment or failure. All external expectations, all pride, all fear of embarrassment or failure.
자, 뭡니까? All external expectation. 자, 외부에서 나에게 기대하는 기대들. All external expectation, all pride, 자존심.
All fear of embarrassment or
자, all fear of embarrassment, 창피하다고 느끼는 그런 창피하다고 느끼는 공포. 그렇죠? 창피함이 뭔가요? 다른 사람을 의식하는 거죠. 창피함에 대한 공포. 그리고 failure, 실패에 대한 공포. 다른 사람에게 내가 어떻게 보일까? 창피함과 실패에 대한 공포. 자, 이런 것들에 대해서 얘기를 하고 있습니다. All external expectation. All external expectation. 자, 외부에서 나에게 거는 기대. All external expectation. All pride. 사람은 누구나 다 자존심이 있죠? All pride. All fear of embarrassment of failure. 자, 이 부분이 발음이 좀 어려울 수 있는데요. 연음이 되게 되어서 그렇습니다. All fear of embarrassment. Fear of embarrassment. 그 다음에 이 오어가 붙습니다. Or fear of embarrassment of failure. Embarrassment of failure. Embarrassment of failure. Or fear of embarrassment of failure. Or fear of embarrassment of failure. 자, 들어보세요.
All external expectations, all pride, all fear of embarrassment or failure. All fear of embarrassment or failure.
All fear of embarrassment of failure. 그렇죠? 그래서 여러분들이 이 부분이 이런 부분들이 익숙하지 않으면 상당히 예를 갖게 됩니다. All fear of embarrassment of failure. All fear of embarrassment of failure. 이런 식으로 발음을 하기 때문에 All fear of embarrassment or failure 라고 읽지 않습니다. All fear of embarrassment or failure 이런 식으로 연결을 시켰습니다.
All external expectations, all pride,
All external expectations or pride.
all fear of embarrassment or failure.
All fear of embarrassment or failure. 자, 이런 것들이 모두 죽음 앞에서는
These things just fall away in the face of death. These things just fall away in the face of death.
자, these things just fall away in the face of death. 죽음 앞에서는 모두 나가떨어집니다. 아무것도 아닌 게 됩니다. 라는 뜻이죠. 그렇죠? 이런 뭐, 생애에서 우리가 돈을 많이 얼마나 벌었건, 실패를 했던, 성공을 했건, 뭐, 다른 사람에게 내가 어떻게 보이건, 이런 것들은 중요하지 않다는 겁니다. 죽으면 끝나는 건데. 아무것도 아닌데. 그렇죠? 자, these things just fall away. These things just fall away in the face of death. 자, fall away라고 있지 않고요. Fall away, fall away, fall away. 자, 이런 식으로 양모음이 앞에 단어에 같이 붙어버리죠. 자, fall away, fall away. 자, 교재에 세 가지 정도 적어놨는데요. 자, fall away가 아니라 fall away. 자, stick around가 아니라 stick around. 자, side effect가 아니라 side effect, side effect 이런 식으로 어가 앞으로 튕겨 나갑니다. 그래서 fall away, fall away in the face of death. 죽음 앞에서는 죽음을 맞이해서는 이 모든 것들이 우리가 지금 집착을 하고 있는 이런 모든 것들이 떨어져 나간다는 겁니다. These things just fall away in the face of death. 정말 그런 것 같습니다.
These things just fall away in the face of death.
These things just fall away in the face of death.
These things just fall away in the face of death.
These things just fall away in the face of death.
Leaving only what is truly important.
정말 중요한 것만 하나 남습니다. 마지막으로 다 떨어져 나가고 중요한 것만 남아요.
Leaving only what is truly important.
Leaving only what is truly important. Leaving only what is truly important. 자, important가 아니라 important. 이렇게 남죠? Important, important. Leaving only what is truly important. 오직 정말로 진실로 중요한 것만 남기 때문입니다. Truly가 아니라 Truly라고 발음하셔야 됩니다. TR을 동시에 발음합니다. Truly. Leaving only truly what is important. Leaving only what is truly important.
Leaving only what is truly important. Remembering that you are going to die is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. Remembering that you are going to die. Remembering that you are going to die.
Remembering that you are going to die. 자, 우리가 죽는다는 것을 기억하는 것은 Remembering that you are going to die. 접속사 대신 호흡이 상당히 짧아져서 순간적으로 읽어야 됩니다. Remembering that you are going to die. Remembering that you are going to die. Remembering that you are going to die.
Remembering that you are going to die. Remembering that you are going to die is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. Is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking.
자, 우리가 죽는다는 것을 상기시키는 것은 is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. 자, 이런 식으로 이런 생각을 피하는 가장 좋은 방법입니다. Is the best way I know. Is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. To avoid the trap of thinking. 가장 제가 알고 있는 가장 좋은 방법입니다. Is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. 자, 이런 생각의 함정에서 벗어나는 가장 좋은 방법입니다. To avoid the trap of thinking. 자, 그래서 이 부분 발음 연음이 되죠? Trap of thinking. To avoid the trap of thinking. It's the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking. 자, 어떤 생각일까요? You have something to lose. 우리가 잃을 게 많다고 생각하는 것. 우리가 잃을 게 있다고 생각하는 그러한 생각을 생각해서 벗어나는 게 도움을 준다고 합니다. It's the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking you have something to lose. 우리가 사실 그렇게 잃을 게 많지 않다고 얘기하고 있습니다.
Is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking.
It's the best way I know. 자, 강세가 best way, no. Best way, no. It's the best way I know.
Is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking.
자, avoid trap thinking입니다. To avoid the trap of thinking. To avoid the trap of thinking.
You have something to lose.
You have something to lose.
You have something to lose.
Something lose입니다. You have something to lose.
You have something to lose.
자, 처음부터 한번 읽어보도록 하겠습니다.
Remembering that you are going to die is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking you have something to lose.
Remembering that you are going to die is the best way I know to avoid the trap of thinking you have something to lose.
You are already naked. You are already naked.
You are already naked. 자, 우리는 처음부터 이미 벌거벗은 상태입니다. 가진 게 없습니다. You are already naked. You are already naked. You are already naked.
You are already naked. There is no reason not to follow your heart. There is no reason not to follow your heart.
자, there is no reason not to follow your heart. 자, 여러분의 가슴, 마음을 따르지 않을 이유가 없습니다. 여러분의 마음을 따라야 됩니다. 라는 의미죠. There's no reason not to follow your heart. There's no reason not to follow your heart. There's no reason not to follow your heart.
There is no reason not to follow your heart.
There's no reason not to follow your heart.
There is no reason not to follow your heart.
정말 문장 하나하나가 정말 가슴에 와닿는 내용인 것 같습니다. There is no reason not to follow your heart. 자, T 사운드가 중복이 되어서 한 번만 not to 한 번만 발음합니다.
About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer.
About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. 약 1년 전에 저는 암 판정을 받았습니다. Be diagnosed with 어떤 진단을 받다는 표현이죠. About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. About a year ago, about a year ago. 자, 이 부분 A 사운드가 전부 양모음에 들어가 양음절이 들어있죠. 그래서 about a year ago, about year ago만 강하게 있습니다. About a year ago, about a year ago. About a year ago, about a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. I was diagnosed with cancer. I was diagnosed with cancer. About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer.
About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer.
About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer.
I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning. I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning.
아침 7시에 CT 촬영을 했습니다. CT 촬영을 했다는 표현이 had a scan. At a scan at 7:30 in the morning. At a scan at 7:30 in the morning. At a scan at 7:30 in the morning. At a scan at 자, 관사가 헤드에 붙습니다. 헤러, 헤러. 자, 전치사가 scan에 붙습니다. Scan it. 연결해서 I had a scan it. I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning. I had a scan it. I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning.
I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning. I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning. I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning.
I had a scan at 7:30 in the morning.
And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas.
자, 컴퓨터 스크린을 보니까 And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. Showed a tumor. 종양이죠. 종양을 보여줬습니다. 어디에 있습니까? On my pancreas. 췌장이라는 단어입니다. Pancreas. Pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. 본인이 어떻게 봤겠어요? 본인의 췌장에 있다는 것을 종양이 컴퓨터 스크린을 통해서 봤겠죠? And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. 자, and it clearly showed a tumor. Clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. 자, 이 부분을 한번 읽어보겠습니다. On my pancreas를 on my pancreas, on my pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas.
And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. And it clearly showed a tumor on my pancreas. I didn't even know what a pancreas was. I didn't even know what a pancreas was.
I didn't even know what a pancreas was. 자, 스티브 잡스는 I didn't을 정말 제대로 발음하지 않는 것 같아요. I didn't even know what a pancreas was. 지금 여러 번 나오고 있죠? I didn't even know what a pancreas was. I didn't even know. I didn't even know what a pancreas was. What a pancreas was. I didn't even know what a pancreas was. 췌장이 뭔지도 몰랐어요. I didn't even know what a pancreas was.
I didn't even know what a pancreas was. I didn't even know what a pancreas was.
I didn't even know what a pancreas was.
The doctors told me. The doctors told me.
The doctors told me. 의사가 이렇게 말했죠.
This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable. This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable. This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable.
This is almost certainly a type of cancer that's incurable. 자, this is almost certainly가 아니라 이 부분이 발음이 되지 않는다고 했습니다. Certainly, certainly. This is almost certainly a type of cancer. This is almost certainly a type of cancer. Certainly, certainly a type of, certainly a type of cancer. This is almost certainly a type of cancer. This is almost certainly a type of cancer that's incurable. 자, 이 부분을 연결해서 that is in, that is in, that is in, that is incurable, that is incurable. This is almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable. This is almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable.
This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable. This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable.
This is almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable. 치료가 되지 않는 그런 형태의 암이었다고 얘기를 했습니다. 의사가 This was almost certainly a type of cancer that is incurable.
And that I should expect to live no longer than 3 to 6 months. And that I should expect to live no longer than 3 to 6 months.
그 다음에 또 뭔가를 얘기를 했죠. And that I should expect to live no longer than 3 to 6 months. 3개월에서 6개월 이상 살기를 바라지 말라. 의사가 참 의사는 무서운 존재인 것 같아요. 그렇죠? 자, 이 부분이 좀 어려울 수 있습니다. And that I should, and that I should, and that I should expect to, and that I should expect to live no longer, and that I should expect to live no longer. 자, 이 부분 저하고 한번 해보시기 바랍니다. And that I should, and that I should expect to, and that I should expect to. Should가 아니죠? Should, should, and that I should expect to, and that I should expect to live no longer. And that I should expect to live no longer than 3 to 6 months. Than 3 to 6 months. 자, th 이렇게 번데기 발음이죠. S, 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 s 발음 위치가 비슷.
Than 3 to 6 months.
자, than 3 to 6 months.
My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order.
자, 제 의사는 집에 가서 신변을 정리하라고 얘기를 했습니다. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order. My doctor advised me to go home. 자, 이 부분 발음을 잘 하셔야 돼요. Advise me to. Advise me to. Advise me to go home. My doctor advised me to go home. 주치는 집에 가라고 얘기했습니다. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order. Get affairs in order. 라는 표현이 신변을, 뭐 주변 정리를 하라는 내용입니다. And get my affairs in order. Get my affairs in. Get my affairs in order. And get my affairs in order. 신변을 정리하고 있습니다. Get my affairs in order.
And get my affairs in order. And get my affairs in order. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order.
My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order. Doctor advised go home, get affairs order. 자, 강세 단어만 제가 방금 불러드렸습니다. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order.
Which is doctor's code for prepare to die. Which is doctor's code for prepare to die.
자, 이 말은 의사들이 흔한 말이죠. 죽을 준비를 하세요. 라는 내용의 그런 말입니다. Which is doctor's code for prepare to die. For prepare to die. 자, PRE 발음, RE. 강세가 없는 음절에 있는 RE 발음은 약해져서 거의 생략되다시피 한다고 했어요. 그래서 prepare, prepare, prepare to die. Which is doctor's code. For prepare to die. 죽을 준비를 하라는 의사들의 신호입니다.
Which is doctor's code for prepare to die. Which is doctor's code.
Which is doctor's code for prepare to die.
Which is doctor's code for prepare to die. It means to try and tell your kids everything. It means to try and tell your kids everything.
So it means to try and tell your kids everything. 자, 이 말은 무슨 말이냐면 지금 집에 있는 애들한테 모든 것을 다 얘기해 주도록 해야 된다는 뜻입니다. It means to try and tell your kids and everything. It means to try and tell your kids everything. 발음이 It means to try and It means to try and tell your kids everything. Tell your kids everything. It means to try and tell your kids everything.
It means to try and tell your kids everything. It means to try and tell your kids everything. It means to try and tell your kids everything.
It means to try and tell your kids everything.
You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them. You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them.
You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them. 앞으로 10년 동안 들려줘야 될 얘기를 해줘야 된다는 얘기죠. You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them. You thought you have the next 10 years to tell them.
You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them. You thought you'd have the next 10 years to tell them.
You thought you have the next 10 years to tell them.
In just a few months. In just a few months.
In just a few months. 단 몇 개월 만에 말이죠. In just a few months. In just a few months. In just a few months.
In just a few months. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up.
자, it means to make sure everything is buttoned up. 그 말은 make sure 어떻게 한다는 의미입니다. Everything is buttoned up. 모든 게 마무리져야 된다는 뜻입니다. 자, 옷을 입을 때 여러분, button 단추를 채우죠. 단추를 채면 단추가 구멍을 들어갔다가 딱 나옵니다. Button up. 자, 단추가 채워진다. 마무리가 되는 거죠. 옷 입을 때 버튼이 올라오면 마무리가 되는 겁니다. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up. 자, buttoned up. 자, 연음이 되는데요. buttoned up, dub, dub, dub. 마찬가지로 버튼이 아니라 몸이 약해져서 button, buttoned up, button. 콧소리로 내죠. buttoned up, buttoned up. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up.
It means to make sure everything is buttoned up. It means to make sure everything is buttoned up.
It means to make sure everything is buttoned up.
So that it will be as easy as possible for your family. So that it will be as easy as possible for your family.
자, 왜 마무리를 지어야 되죠? 자, 어떤 사람이 갑자기 죽게 되면 정리가 안 돼서 주변 사람들을 당황하게 하죠. 그런데 이렇게 암 선고를 받으면 미리 가족에게 알리고 주변 사람들에게 알려서 미리미리 충격을 갑자기 사망을 했을 때 충격을 받지 않도록 뭔가를 준비하기 위해서라고 합니다. So that it'll be as easy as possible for your family. 자, 이 부분 발음이 조금 어려울 수 있는데요. 자, as. 자, 우리가 생각하는 것처럼 들리지 않습니다. 왜냐면 so that'll be as가 앞에 있는 단어에 붙어서 발음이 소리가 나거든요. 그래서 so that'll be as 마찬가지로 easy에 붙어서 easy as. So that'll be as easy as possible. So that'll be as easy as possible. As easy as라고 읽지 않습니다. So that'll be as easy as possible for your family.
So that will be as easy as possible for your family.
그렇죠? So that'll be as easy as. So that'll be as easy as. So that'll be as easy as possible for your family.
So that will be as easy as possible for your family.
자, 교재에 제가 몇 개 예를 들어놨는데요. 교재에 제가 몇 군데 적어놨어요. 한 3개 정도 적어놓은 것 같습니다. 뭐냐면 twice as much as가 아니라 twice as much as 그리고 half as much as가 아니라 half as much as 이런 식으로 s가 앞 단어에 붙어서 발음 난다는 소리가 난다는 거. So that'll be as easy as possible.
So that will be as easy as possible.
So that'll be as easy as possible.
It means to say your goodbyes. It means to say your goodbyes.
It means to say your goodbyes. 주변 사람들에게, 가족에게 안녕이라고 작별 인사를 하라는 의미였습니다. It means to say your goodbyes. It means to say your goodbyes.
It means to say your goodbyes. It means to say your goodbyes. I live with that diagnosis all day. I live with that diagnosis all day.
I live with that diagnosis all day. 자, live with that. 자, 모든 이 세 단어가 다 이름절이기 때문에 live with that 이런 식으로 읽어주셔야 되겠습니다. I live with that diagnosis all day. Live with that. I live with that diagnosis all day.
I live with that diagnosis all day. I live with that diagnosis all day.
I live with that diagnosis all day. I live with that diagnosis all day.
I live with that diagnosis all day. Later that evening, I had a biopsy. Later that evening, I had a biopsy.
자, 저녁 늦게 저는 조직 검사를 받았습니다. 자, later that evening, I had a biopsy. 자, later that evening, I had a biopsy. 자, early in the morning. 자, later that day. 자, later라는 표현이 참 좋은데요. 자, later. Later that day. 그날 저녁 늦게. 그런 표현입니다. 자, later that evening. 그날 저녁 늦게. Later that evening. I had a biopsy. I had a biopsy. I had a. 짧죠? 소리가. I had a biopsy. 조직검사를 받았습니다. Later that evening. I had a biopsy.
Later that evening, I had a biopsy.
Later
that evening, I had a biopsy.
I had a biopsy.
Where they stuck an endoscope down my throat. Where they stuck an endoscope down my throat.
자, 그 사람들이 의사들이 where they stuck an 찔러 넣었습니다. Endoscoped down my throat. 자, 여러분 내시경 해보셨죠? 수면 내시경 요즘에는 주로 많이 하는데요. 예전에 제가 대학교 다닐 때 수면 내시경이 없었을 때 내시경을 한 적이 있는데 눈을 뜨고 있는 상태에서 입에 깔때기를 꽂아놓고 그 내시경 카메라를 목으로 집어넣습니다. 그때 제가 본 기억이 그 호수 끝에 카메라가 달려 있어가지고 카메라가 반짝반짝반짝 불빛을 바라는 것을 제가 봤거든요. 그래서 그걸 생각해 보시면 and 어떤 끝부분에 호수 끝부분에 scope 이런 그 어떻게 렌즈가 달려있다는 겁니다. 그래서 endoscope. 아, 이게 내시경 카메라를 말하는구나 라고 제가 생각이 됩니다. endoscope. With a stuck on endoscope down my throat. 자, st 발음 stuck 딘 소리로 경험만 되고 마찬가지로 강세가 없는 k는 끝 또 약 강해지죠. 딘 소리로 그래서 stuck on with a stuck on endoscope with a stuck on endoscope down my throat with a stuck on endoscope down my throat.
Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat? Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat? Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat?
Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat?
Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat?
With a stuck on, with a stuck on, with a stuck on. 자, where they on 약합니다. 짧습니다. Stuck만 강하죠. With a stuck on endoscope. With a stuck on endoscope.
Were they stuck an endoscope down my throat?
Down my throat.
Through my stomach and into my intestines. Through my stomach and into my intestines.
자, 내시경 카메라가 through my stomach, 자, 위를 지나고 into my intestines, 제 장을 향해서 갑니다. Through my stomach, into my intestines. 자, through my stomach, into my intestines. Through my stomach, into my intestines.
Through my stomach and into my intestines.
Through my stomach, into my intestines.
Put a needle into my pancreas and got put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor. Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor.
자, put a needle into my pancreas. 자, 췌장에 바늘을 찔러 넣고 and got a few cells from the tumor. 종양으로부터 조직을 좀 떼어내었습니다. Put a needle into my pancreas. Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor. And got a few cells. And got a few cells from the tumor. Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor.
Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor. Put a needle into my pancreas and got
and put a needle into my pancreas.
Put a needle into my pancreas.
Put a needle into my pancreas.
Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor.
And got a few cells from the tumor.
Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor.
Put a needle into my pancreas and got a few cells from the tumor.
I was sedated, but my wife who was there, I was sedated, but my wife who was there.
자, I was sedated. 당시에는 제가 마취 상태였습니다. 하지만 but my wife was there. 그 장소에 있었던 제 와이프가 나중에 얘기를 해주더군요. I was sedated. I was sedated. 자, 이 부분이 호흡이 짧기 때문에 잘 들리지 않습니다. I was sedated. I was sedated. But my wife was there. My wife was there. Told me. I was sedated. But my wife was there. Told me.
I was sedated. But my wife who was there told me I was sedated.
I was sedated.
But my wife who was there told me
I
was sedated. But my wife who was there told me
I was sedated, but my wife who was there told me
that when they viewed the cells under a microscope
자, 의사들이 현미경으로 들여다보고는 말이죠. But that when they viewed the cells under a microscope
that when they viewed the cells under a microscope that when they viewed the cells under a microscope.
자, 대명사형인 they의 th 사운드가 그렇게 자주 탈락이 됩니다. 그래서 when they viewed the cells under a microscope
that when they viewed the cells
that when they viewed the cells under a microscope
the doctor started crying.
The doctor started crying. 자, 의사들이 울기 시작했다고 합니다. 울기 시작했을까요? 뭐 눈물을 글썽이겠다는 뜻이겠죠. The doctor started crying. The doctor started crying. 이 부분은 관사 빼고는 전부 강하게 읽어줘서 크게 무리가 없을 듯합니다.
Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer.
자, because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. Because it turned out to be a, because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. 여름이 됐죠? Turned out to be a, because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. 매우 희귀한 형태의 췌장 암이어서 turned out 아까도 한번 나왔었죠? 이 전번에도 turned out. turned out that. Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer.
Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer. Because it turned out to be a
Because it turned out to be a
very rare form of
very rare form of
pancreatic cancer.
Pancreatic cancer.
Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer.
Because it turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer.
That is curable with surgery.
That is curable with surgery.
That is curable with surgery.
That is curable with surgery. That is curable with surgery. 수술로 치료 가능하다고 했습니다. That is curable. That is curable with surgery. With surgery. Surgery. 자, 이 부분. 강세가 없는 음절에, 강세가 들어있지 않은 음절에, 몸 약해져서 surgery. Surgery가 아니라 surgery. That is curable with surgery.
That is curable with surgery. That is curable with surgery.
그렇죠? Surgery. 없습니다. Surgery처럼 소리낼 것 같지만, 발음낼 것 같지만, surgery.
That is curable with surgery. I had the surgery.
I had the surgery. 자, surgery라고 할 것 같아요. 그렇죠? Surgery. Surgery. I had the surgery.
I had the surgery. I had the surgery. I had the surgery.
I had the surgery.
And thankfully, I'm fine now.
I had the surgery. I had the surgery. And thankfully, I'm fine now. I am fine now가 아니죠? I'm fine now. I had the surgery. Had surgery. Thankfully, fine now입니다. I had the surgery. And thankfully, I'm fine now. And thankfully, I'm fine now.
I had the surgery. And thankfully, I'm fine now.
I had the surgery, and thankfully, I'm fine now.